Hey Robin, Justin at Pacific ID. I've been testing a few products here that show some promise at different price levels. This is the SR30 with the EA30 engine from Intermec. What I'm finding with some of the less expensive devices is they're very aggressive on the black and tan codes, but the blue is still the problem, which has always been kind of the problem. So if I go ahead and aim it for the black here, I can essentially get it in position to where it works pretty well. Now, if I go over to the blue, it essentially does not work at all. So it's one of those things to where price to performance has definitely been affected in regards to what some of the sub-$500 scanners are capable of doing. So I'm going to test a couple more here, and I'll have a video for each.